Ale pa ljudovi, welcome. Gdje smo stigli više? Aha. Ajmo.
Did you at least prepare a speech? Reporting to the minister is no joke.
Ah, get off my case. I pulled an all-nighter.
No, kod ministra.
Don't you feel like you should say something to Artyom now?
Yes. You were right, Artyom. And I was wrong. Thanks for not giving up.
Uval si se izvinio, jebo si mu kevu. Ovaj moj tast, kako ću ga koknem da mu i noge i ruke polovim. I tu i tu.
Special Operations Forces Squadron of the City of Moscow, Colonel Miller, reporting. I would like to request that my people are provided with temporary quarters and supplies, as there are women and children among us. Still, our fighters are in top shape and ready for action.
Women and children? Good. Haven't had those in a while.
Who are you?
Jebe mi vas usta, znao sam da neka zamka. Nacist... Mamu vam jebem u pičku, nacističku. Koliko smo glupi, evo te.
Where am I? Where are the others?
Everything is going as planned. Everyone is fine. So far.
So far? I demand a meeting with the Minister of Defense now!
Do not worry. Everything will be just fine. And even better. The minister and the chief himself are expecting you for dinner.
Šta priče?
What the hell? Are you fucking mocking me?
Shut up! The doctor is talking!
Where is the government? Answer!
All here, Colonel. All here. We are the government you people deserve.
Jao, jebem vas u usta.
You're just fucking cannibals!
Calm down, you'll get jaundice like this. And believe me, nobody likes that bitter taste. The girl will have to wait though. We must run the tests first. I don't like that cough of hers.
Untie my hands, you motherfucker! And I'll shove those tests so far up your ass, you'll be spitting
them! Watch your tone, young lady.
Do as
that young man does. He woke up long ago, but quietly listens to wise people talk.
You fucker! Let me go!
Ujebat ću vam majku.
So, Colonel, now you will pick up the radio and tell the rest of your people on the train to come here. If you don't want her to suffer for a really long time before she is served, you understand? And here I was hoping for an intelligent conversation for a change. Alas. That's not a problem, though, since this nice young man will surely do it instead. He won't dare be contradictory once we're done with you. Well, nice meeting you and all. Yakov, you may start.
I'll get you even after I'm dead.
That may well happen, Colonel. I could choke on your subject.
Чего цепну?
In the meantime, I'll excuse myself.
Come here, I'll rip you all apart. Every last one of you should have done that before the war. When I get some loot, burn this town to ashes.
To. Vidi ga ovaj krezubi slepac. To. Idemo. Ne! Cepni ga, usta ga jebe. Ajde bre, ajde. Beži bre u đavola. Vi ste bre prste jebote, ljudi. Jebem vas usta, bolesna nacistička. A gdje ste bre vi? Dođi, hej. Dedina kubura. Ne troši bre metkove, ne troši. Pukovniče, ne uze, malo mi cepnu tasta. Ne, naći ćemo je.
The complex is huge, and we have 10 minutes at the most. So, we'll have to split up. Sam, you check the filter room, the generator hall, and the storage. Idiot, you come with me to the command center. Artyom, you take the barracks and the sick bay.
Ne, sredit ćemo, sve će ih pocepamo, veri mi. Za ženu sve ću ih pobijem. Sine, sad će vidite vi. Ideja sad da idem. Vidimo šta ima tu. Mora da pokupimo sve. Jer ko zna... Ajde šta nas sve čeka. Ti tu meni every second. Sine. Odakle me cepaš ti? Jebem te usta. Ovaj stoji u komor ovde. Jebi mi usta bolesna. Da napunim ja ovo, jer odakle znam kad će me napadnu neki. Gde su metkovi bre? Ujebem ti pleme. Bem te u lopatu da te jebem. Kad kog ih cepam, ne naoružam je. Ti ne zaslužiš bre da živiš, jebote, koji ti kurac. Lele, lele, koliko su bolesni, jebote. Dobre, alo, alo. Pa brate, vidiš kako sam... Ne razumem. Ne najeo se da Bog da. Kakav command center, vidiš bre da me neko pucao tamo. Te jebem u usta tebe. Kako mu malo fali, brate, na normal da mu ubije. Ja, opet ju trnula noga, jebote, kurac. Nema ovde ništa. A, odavde ne mogu se popnem, a. Pa gde da idem ja, brate, sad, a? Tu odatle uđeš, a gde sada ideš, jeboga ja? Ага. Majku vam jebem hoštapersku. Odakle, brate, si lazite? Dođi, dođi. Ovamo nije, nije sigurno ovamo. Jebem vas u usta. Nešto se otvara, a šta se otvara, jebem li ga. A, to je ono dole kad se krene. Idemo. O, jebote. Kako da ga ubijem, brate, a? Ne! Ma jebi se bre, quick load. Taman sam gubio. Mamu ti jebem. Ujebo te kurac. Za malo me omanda s lopatu. Vidimo šta ima još tu. Nećeš ti mene da... Uuu, brate moji, šta sam uzeo ja sad? Mašinkica. Ček, vidimo šta imam od municije. Aha. Dobro. E, binje, e sad ja da vidim samo šta imam od... Da li imam, aha imam, evo. Dobro, to ne mora sad da update-emo, ajde. Ajoj, brate, mili. Ideš bre u kurac. Koliko su bolesni, evo te. Idemo napred. Ajde sad da vidimo šta nas čeka tu. Ana.
Artyom, I knew. Behind you.
Jebem te usta, doktore.
Are you all right, Artyom? Thank God.
Ženo, unakazili te.
Let's report to the colonel. Dad, it's me.
Anna, are you okay? Where are you?
In the sick bay. Artyom found me.
Ženo, nemoj da ga tupiš, nego požuri. Ajde. Ajde, blago meni.
This whole situation, though. I thought we wouldn't see anything worse than that cult on the Volga. And that Zelantius with his damn fanatics.
Hoće li taj lift, a? Nećeš?
But no. It appears there was still space for growth. We could have gotten killed there. We almost got eaten here. That bastard. Unbelievable. To think he used to be a doctor. Don't matter. We'll see what happens now. We did survive him, after all.
Aha, ajde, ajde opet, ajde opet. Vidiš što ima triceps, evo te. Svegi pokokajte. Jedu ljude, usta ih je.
Ja even saluted those ghouls. Some fucking ark.
these monsters have been made. Like the Watchers in Moscow. Those keep people on the ground with their deceit. These!
All right, but what do we do
I'll
now?
I'll be damned if I know, Anna. No idea. Have you found anything, idiot?
Their defense sites, HQs, all the information is updated. All links are long gone. Still, the ones that light up worked for at least a few years after the war.
What's down there?
Jebe mi kusta.
It's Gaspian 1, a comm center. There's one more just like that in Novosibirsk.
Are you going to drag us to some other bunker now?
I don't know, Anna. We have to make the decision together. Did you get everything you could, idiot? We're leaving.
One moment. I'll finish breaking everything here.
Come on, come on.
Okay, all done.
Idemo bro, kurac više.
I don't think you should have put it like that, Alan. It all worked out this time, didn't it?
It worked out. It really did. My concern is what if next time it doesn't.
Sve je po cepaste ode. Već da vidim da uzmem što ima ode.
Of course not. All the more reason to strive and spend more time of what is allotted to me with that guy over there. No grown attached to him.
Idemo u kurac, ajde. Vozi nas u tri pičke materine odavde. Mamu vam jebem. Te bre bolesti jebote. U kantu, u kantu gađi. U mamu vam jebem, u pičku. Sad ću vam je matere. Govno jedno. Bravo, nemam više metkovi. Mamu vam jebem. Idemo bre po drugi. A 5 hours later.
Oh, to think I believed those pricks from Hansa. I believed that Moscow was controlled by the HQ. That we were under occupation. That we were still in war. That there were generals here giving orders. What an idiot, suka.
Suka, bljed.
I will repeat my question. What do we do now?
Idemo dalje, momci.
Could we go back to Moscow? Tell them the truth about the war. The government.
They'll shoot us on approach. And even if we do break through, what can we do against Hansa? Would believe us with no proof?
What about going back to Volga? We could live there.
What do we do about the locals? They weren't exactly happy to see us there. Do we kill them all? Is anybody here up for that?
Back in Moscow, Artyom had been dreaming of finding a habitable place and building a colony there. Isn't it time we got to it?
The idea is good.
Hey.
But how do we find the
Pratimo moje snove, zajebite vi to što znate.
What do we do if a
Satellites.
What satellites? You want to leave the fucking planet?
There's a satellite communication center on the Caspian Sea. It survived the war.
Oh. If we gain access to the data collected by the satellites,
we won't have to travel randomly. Radiation level maps, even your regular satellite photos could really help us out here.
To je to.
That's an idea.
What if there is something worse than cannibals there?
Could well be. But first, we're going to be really careful this time. And second, does anyone have any better ideas?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't.
Well, I guess we've got ourselves a new plan.
Archer, shall we look for that place you wanted? Sound the horn then.
Idemo u Kaspis, Kaspijan. Kaspijan si, šta je već? Kaspijsko more.
3 months on the road. 3 months of constant trial. But, after Yamantau, we are ready for anything fate can throw at us. Mere kilometers separate us from the Caspian one com...
Ma, vi ste me jedno se nazajebali sad. Pazimo, kao The Walking Dead, svi zajedno se držimo. Kao Rick. Gde smo tu pizdu mater? O, pustinja. Ana, srećo. Još nisam ja vidio sisu tu, što sam trebao da vidim. Vidim i ručicu, bate.
I'm not in love with this place. Nothing but sand and heat. I feel like shit here.
Znači neko živi tamo, on. To bi bilo to. Pa ćemo sljedeću dan stavimo odavde, verovatno je dug put do tamo. E pa ljudovi, vidimo se.